VPNs, what are they and why do you need them? A VPN is a secure private connection between your smartphone or computer and the rest of the internet. It stands for Virtual Private Network and hides your true IP address from websites and services that you visit. You can think of an IP address as an online fingerprint. So if you want to browse more privately or anonymously, or you want to access websites as if you're in another part of the world, a VPN is the way to go. The benefits of signing up for a VPN account are plentiful. A VPN can fool websites into thinking you're in another country or region of your choice. That means from anywhere in the world, you can access sites and content that should only be available in certain regions, like BBC iPlayer in the UK or Hulu in the US. A VPN will also allow you to bypass local network restrictions, like those found in schools or workplaces, or even by your ISP, therefore allowing you to access blocked sites. For anyone who travels a lot, a VPN can be incredibly useful. For example, in China, WhatsApp and Google services are blocked, whereas you'll be able to access them with ease if you've got a VPN. And crucially, it will also secure and anonymize your identity when you're browsing on open networks like those found in cafes and hotels. So that's been a quick insight into what VPNs are and how to use them. For more on VPNs and to find out the best ones for you, visit our top VPN guide at techradar.com. Thanks for watching.